What up, Vincent Herbert?
This DC show is important.
Even though we just got back from Mexico, we gotta get everything together. And that's the plan.
Oh, yeah, I thought I would go to Mexico and like unplug and be ready, you know, to run off to the races. But I didn't expect for Mexico to like have a little tension.
So we're back from Mexico for like 5 seconds and it's already nothing to do but work. And I have a huge show in DC in a few days and there's a lot to do for my upcoming album release, but I'm feeling emotionally exhausted by the tension and the stress, honey, from this trip and this relationship.
I mean, it wasn't even really just about work. It was about, you know, me and you, you know? I want us to be great in all areas.
Well, we gotta work at it, I guess.
What do you think we need to work on more?
Oh, God, that's be all night, a lot of things.
Oh. Not all night.
Yeah, we got it. It's a lot. You know, I think people get comfortable. After 14 years, you get comfortable.
Our relationship
has always been work.
That wasn't what I was going to say.
Work,
but okay.
I'm just saying work was in it from the beginning.
Have you placed a lot of time and energy in your work relationship? Of course your personal relationship is going to suffer.
We cannot, you know, keep putting the work in front of the relationship.